Hey, my name is Ebony J. This is the Purpose Radio Show podcast. I may have the drip, Jamboree. Shout out to Sonovia. Shout out to Keys to the Streets Media. Shout out to Southside. Shout out to Icy. And shout out to these two artists that I have here with me from North Carolina. Hey, y'all. How y'all feeling?
What's good? Feeling great, man.
Yes. Introduce the people to yourself.
My name is Fari. And shit, I'm going to kill the stage, my fault. I'm going to kill the stage tonight.
Yeah, I'm Christian Worsley from Bethel, North Carolina. Just dropped a project, Archetype 1225. About to perform all that new shit for y'all tonight.
All right, tap in. When should we be expecting an album?
Album? Shit, I just dropped one.
Okay.
Be honest.
Yes, it's out.
What's that album?
All right. An album is basically
project, right?
A project, a body of music that you define as an album.
Facts.
You can define it as an album, you can define it as an EP, you can define it as whatever you want. So if you think it's an album in your heart, it's a fucking album. Okay? And if you putting out that work and you putting money into it and putting your heart into it, it's an album. You know? So yes. So he's going to be performing some new music. We're going to be very excited for that. What about you? What should we expect? You said you're going to kill it tonight.
Put a project out today. Called Only One Volume 1. Okay. History was made today. That shit dropped today. So go get that.
History.
It's everywhere. SoundCloud, YouTube, Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, whatever you got. It's up there.
For people, your social medias, where can they find you?
My Instagram is Gray Area Christian. But my project, that's on all streaming services too. So tap into all of that. Spotify, all that good shit. Whatever you niggas use.
Only One Fari, OnlyOneFari, everywhere. Twitter, Instagram, everywhere. Snapchat, Pornhub.
Search it and it'll be there.
For real though.
Yeah, that means it's anywhere, right?
For real though.
He's dead ass, y'all. He's serious, y'all. He's dead ass, y'all. He had a straight face, y'all. Listen, they just threw me on the mic a little bit, y'all. I'm like, you can find that shit on Pornhub for real? For real? So you saying if I type in Fari and type in that, you see some ass and you see the project? Hey, that's lit. Nah, so tell the people a little bit about how you guys got into music and what inspires you.
I didn't really, the shit really just found me, honestly. Like, exactly. I've always been a fan since a child. Like, grew up listening to Lauryn Hill, got an older sister, you know. So I got soul. I know good music. Yeah.
Same
that's pretty
shit.
Much it.
Same shit. Just found me like 2.5 years ago. Is when we really started taking it serious, but I don't know. I just found niggas. Is that
all facts?
This is the Purpose Radio Show podcast. My motto is turn pain into purpose, which basically means whatever pain you've been through, whatever's going on in your life, make it your purpose to be better and to do better. And I feel like my purpose is music and to just help inspire everybody to be great. Fari, Christian, tell me, what's your purpose?
It's to inspire, shit, get people to use their mind to the full potential and just be the most authentic version of yourself. Like, don't try to be nobody. Because when you're trying to be somebody, you're not going to stand out because you just
Fendi facts.
Like, everybody's original. Like, you be yourself. Like, this, just take that into consideration. Like, I ain't gonna preach to you niggas.
My purpose is to open your motherfucking chakras. You, nigga. You.
Are you guys, well, you mentioned chakras. Are you really into chakras and crystals?
I am the I am.
Yeah. That's it, I am, yes,
mm-hmm.
Period. Yes, what about you?
It's nothing more to be said, honestly.
Okay, yes, that's beautiful. Is there anything else you guys
We'll let the music speak, man. We ain't going to preach too much.
Yes. Okay.
Archetype 1225 right now. Tap in.
It's available everywhere. Make sure you History. Follow them.
NC on the rise, man. Y'all see it?
Yes.
Y'all seen where the year been, like.
Definitely.
There's nothing more to say.
All right, one last thing for you guys. I just need you to say your names and say that you're with the Purpose Radio Show and Podcast.
This Christian Worsley. I'm with the Purpose Show Radio and Podcast.
This your boy Fari, shit out of Carolina. I'm with the Purpose Radio Show and Podcast. Great interviewer.
Appreciate that. This is our second interview together. A great interview. Make sure you guys check out the first interview and the second. This is the Purpose Radio Show and Podcast. Drip Jamboree. Ow, we're out of here.
Out of here.